going to be makeup tutorial. Stupid thing. So, this is what we're going to do on this side. We're going to try. So, let's get started. I'm going to use this black in this palette. Yes, where am I? Oh, boy. What is... I don't know why I keep doing that, but I did it again. I got chills, birds are flying. It's a good door, and the flower, I'm not lying. Sorry, I'm singing today. You better get used to it, please. So I can't see. It's kind of bothering my eye. Okay, we're going to first do the black. So I'm going to use this. I need this really packed on the eye, just on the lid, into the... Okay, now what we're going to do is take some of the black up here a little bit. And we're going to take and move that out a little bit. And I'm going to do that on this one as well. I gotta hurry because it's starting to burn my eyeballs. Now I'm gonna take these colors from the color wheel. I'm gonna use a different brush for that. I'm gonna use my clean one. I'm gonna use the dark, this one. And the, yeah. The ones you can already see. Wait, wrong color. You need green. Not. And there you go with that one. And the orange, dark orange. Not for the world, how broken. And then put the lighter in the middle so I don't look, it looks blended. Okay. Okay. We're done with that. Now I'm going to take the white. Sorry, that was... Hang on, people. Sorry. Okay, we're done with this. I'm gonna go over with the I kinda like this. Only thing is the go back over with the black. This is sort of like a bird. I think it's one of those kind of birds, I'm not sure. We're almost done. Now I'm gonna take some. I don't have a pink blush. I use this pink brush. It's this color if you wanna know. Oh. Sorry, my hands are dirty. Yeah, color. So we're going to put this all over the cheeks. We need it dark. It's not coming out very dark, but I look scary, don't I? Now with birds, they have really, they're not really have nothing, but so we're going to use this color. And how much it kind of makes for these kind of lip gloss? Oh, it does in a way. Can't see it though. Alright. And there's my look. I hope you enjoy the Halloween for finals. The last Halloween tutorial I'll do for this year. So I hope you liked it. And have a good day.